Everybody thought, oh, Richie DeMaso's gonna stay in the office. I'm outside on the field. I got people working for me. My ideas. I'm running the show. I'm the quarterback, and I'm not gonna settle.
It's not for me to say.
He wasn't necessarily in good shape, and he had this comb over that was rather elaborate. He had this confidence that drew me to him.
My father, he taught me to believe that all people are good, and to be good to all people.
Life is ridiculous.
And you know that I would never say anything bad about your father in front of you, but your father is a sick son of a bitch.
Daddy's a sick son of a bitch.
Don't repeat that. But yes.
Hey, play your part.
Fine. You play your part.
Have to find a way to survive, and you knew your choices were bad, but you had to survive.
We were so successful for so long because we kept it just small enough.
If you're that successful, how come you wound up in this room with me right now taking orders from me?
Did you see that man running through the streets
today? This is Agent DeMaso placing $75,000 in this briefcase for Mayor Carmine Pulido.
We gotta get over on all these guys. That's what we need to be thinking about right now. We gotta get over on all these guys.
It's gotta be the best we've ever done.